that I'm going to play a new song in on Sonic CD. This ages. I'm going to do a playthrough on this. So I'm going to do a soundtrack. So we are going to start a new game. I have completed this game already, so it will be quite easy. I'm not going to be playing that soon, because we might want to play the Tails. Sorry, I sang wrong. And that was the opening cutscene for Sonic CD. And here we are on Palm Tree Park this night. So, what this game adds? It adds a super run, which makes Sonic put out the speed of sound, fly through the same area from the evil Dr. Robotnik. So, let's go. This is the pass. There we go. So basically, I'm going to be doing a let's play of this. So, yeah, and I have done this in before, so, yeah. No, I'm already in all the air symbols. Is that quite hard to follow? So yeah, we won't be chasing. But you can complete this thing without some sort. There is a matter if you do some sort. It's just that it's cool. Oh, I just remember after this story. Well, after this. After this, they're not going to be doing now. We are going to be cancel the hardest boss. We'll time this. Yep. Uh-uh. voices. It's not noisy. It's not like it is special. I don't have one more knife. Slowly. is they make classics for time and noise. They do sort 2, sort 3, sort 1. They do make sort have a voice. Or the classics are. But they do sort of make have a voice. There's a modern sort. He has a voice. Right, let's try and make this. So what? Yeah.
Woo!
Sonic City. But yes.